prices, and is fine-tuned according to the stock's fundamentals. CI, Comfort Index, excellent CI is an indicator which reflects a stock's ability to resist severe and/or lengthy price declines. APPN has a CI of 1.56, which is excellent on a scale of 0.00 to 2.00. CI is based solely upon a stock's long-term price history. GRT, Earnings Growth Rate. GRT reflects a company's 1 to 3 year forecasted earnings growth rate in percent per year. APPN has a forecasted earnings growth rate of -8.00%, which VectorVest considers to be very poor. EPS, Earnings Per Share. EPS stands for leading 12 months earnings per share. APPN has a forecasted EPS of $0.41 per share. VectorVest determines this forecast from a combination of recent earnings performance and traditional fiscal and/or calendar year earnings forecasts. P/E, Price to Earnings Ratio. P/E shows the dollars required to buy $1 of earnings. APPN has a P/E of -395.34. The average P/E of all the stocks in the VectorVest database is -120.24. EY, Earnings Yield. EY reflects earnings per share as a percent of price. APPN has an EY of -0.25%. This is below the current average of -0.83% for all the stocks in the VectorVest database. GPE, Growth to P/E Ratio. APPN has a GPE rating of -0.02. A stock is commonly considered to be undervalued when GPE is greater than 1.00. DIV, Dividend. VectorVest reports annual, regular, cash dividends as indicated by the most recent payments. Special distributions, one-time payments, stock dividends, etc., are not generally included in DIV. APPN does not pay a dividend. DY, Dividend Yield. DY reflects dividend per share as a percent of price. APPN does not pay a dividend, so it does not have a dividend yield rating. DY equals 100x, DIV/price. It is useful to compare DY with EY. If DY is not significantly lower than EY, the dividend payment may be in jeopardy. DS, Dividend Safety. DS is an indicator of the assurance that regular cash dividends will be declared and paid at current or at higher rates for the foreseeable future. APPN does not pay a dividend, so it does not have a dividend safety rating. Stocks with DS values above 75 typically have ARS values well above 1.00 and EY levels that are much higher than DYDG. Dividend Growth Rate. Dividend growth is a forecasted annual growth rate of a company's dividend based on historical dividend payments and dividend predictability. It is a subtle yet important indicator of a company's financial performance. It also provides some insight into the board's outlook on the company's ability to increase earnings. APPN does not pay a dividend, so it does not have a dividend growth rating. YSG, YSG Vector. YSG is an indicator which combines DY, DS, and DG into a single value, and allows direct comparison of all dividend-paying stocks in the database. APPN does not pay a dividend, so it does not have a YSG rating. Stocks with the highest YSG values have the best combinations of dividend yield, safety and growth. These are the stocks to buy for somewhat above current income and long-term growth. Average Vol. Average Vol is the 50-day moving average of daily volume as computed by VectorVest. APPN has an average Vol of 1,520,843 shares traded per day. Percent Vol. Percent Vol reflects the percent change in today's trading volume as compared to the average Vol. Percent Vol equals, volume, average Vol, /average Vol, asterisk 100. APPN